Benton County trying to figure out how to pay for rural ambulance service after voters said they won't foot the bill. But a neighboring county has been getting help to people outside the city limits for years. 4229 Billy Maha shows us how they do it. She is live in Washington County. Emily?
Angela, it's inside an ambulance just like this one here at Central EMS, where crews head out to help anyone who needs them.
It takes a lot longer.
But distance doesn't slow down. Assistant Chief Stephen Harrison.
All of our ambulances move around the county at any given time.
Harrison works for Central EMS, one of the ambulance companies responsible for serving the rural parts of Washington County. He says crews keep response time down to 20 minutes, even though they have
a lot more ground to cover.
County leaders tell 4229 News Central EMS and Springdale EMS receive just under $800,000 each year to provide ambulance services to rural parts of the county. That money comes from the county's general fund, where property and sales tax money goes. No one has to pay an additional ambulance service fee.
The county covers all the unincorporated areas. The cities cover their own citizens.
County leaders say this plan is working well, a plan they're willing to share.
Willing to answer questions. We've had some questions from different people that have asked what we do and how we do it, and we've answered those questions.
And crews say they get about 45 calls every single day in these kinds of ambulances. And here, that means about every 2 to 3 calls is for someone who needs help in a rural part of the county. Reporting live tonight in Washington County, Emily Maha, 4229 News.
Good information. Central EMS has several different stations located throughout the county. They say that helps keep down the response time.